Anybody down here? Anybody here at all? Lights out. Hey, you, Kenny. You hear me, prisoner? I said lights out! Don't talk back to me! You want to touch me? I'm right here, you can touch me. Pull on my shirt, pull on my backpack. Come on, I've had it with you. You gonna talk to me or what? I said lights out, gentlemen. You're going to the dungeon, sir. There's somebody here. Can you talk to us? Can you tell us your name? Tell us what you're in here for. We're not here to hurt you. We just want to prove that you're still here.
Where at?
Yeah, I know. That's what the Xbox thing does.
Right.
Yeah, I'm kind of jealous. Not yet. Ryan told me to get up there, so...
I'm coming.
I want to check out that cell that you said. Watch out, there's water over here. Is it this one, Rick?
Yes.
Okay.
Sounds stupid, but it's 2.5 degrees colder right here.
Is it?
Time
okay. Can you actually feel it, or?
I checked it, too.
What happened?
It says it's just colder in here with the thermometer.
Oh, really?
Is there somebody here?
Okay, no, it just went back up.
You can talk to us. You can tell us something. You can tell us your name. Tell us what brought you here. Talk to me in this little red light right here. Flash a camera. Tell us your name. Nicole.
Where is this? Just do it.
Do you guys hear Nicole? Yeah. It was a guy's voice though.
Right.
Yeah, it was a guy.
It could be radio, but...
Let me turn up the sweep, right?
Is your name Nicole?
Summerfield?
Can you tell us your name again? You're sorry? What are you sorry for? If that's you talking through here, can you bang on a wall? Or on the spin here? Can you touch one of us? Tell us your name again. Thought maybe one of you said Nicole.
I heard Nicole.
Why were you here?
Tell us what you did. You want us to leave you alone? Are you still here?
Did I just hear the thing, don't go?
Don't go?
Is that what I heard? That's what I think I heard.
Listen?
That's what I heard. A whistle. Mm-hmm. That was a guy's voice once again.
Wait?
Is there anybody down here? Not here to hurt you. Can you bang on something for us? How about you in here? Can you bang on something for me on this table right here? Can you bang? You can talk to me in this recorder. Can you use my energy to talk to me in this red light right here?
I'm not here to hurt you.
Walk away again. Let's see if it doesn't.
Not here to hurt you. Can you bang on this table again for me? I heard you. I just want to hear you do it again. I got you on my voice recorder. Just bang on it again.
It's just my shoes.
Nice and quiet in here. Just bang on that table again. Or show yourself to me. Use the energy from this camera or the voice recorder. Talk to me. Talk to me in this red light. Tell me your name. Tell me where you've been. Tell me why you were here. Feel like you're trying to communicate with me. Just bang on the table again. Come on, man. I know you're there. Bang on the table again. I heard you loud and clear. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I don't have much time here, so you gotta show yourself. You gotta let me know you're here. I'm gonna leave. That was just my backpack in the back. Come on, bud. Knock on this table again. Tell me your name. Come on. I'm not here to hurt you. Okay, I gotta go.
I'm sure I caught it on here.
Awesome.
That'd be nice. It was when I'm clear. I was at least a little away from the table, too. It's dead quiet.
Oh my gosh.
It's never happened.
The lantern works down. Yeah, it's just rope for the mentally insane.
You're so pumped.
Yeah.
On Rick?
Yes.
Okay.
Sounds stupid, but it's 2.5 degrees colder right here.
Is it? Okay. Can you actually feel it, or?
I checked it too.
What happened?
So it's just colder in here with the thermometer.
Oh, really?
Is somebody here?
Okay, no, just went back on.
You can talk to us. You can tell us something. You can tell us your name. Tell us what brought you here. Talk to me in this little red light right here. Standing right there? You can talk to us. She can tell us something.
Why were you here?
We want to hear from you. We're not here to hurt you.